Ready up. Yes.
Well, the only other person that I know that's not necessarily good, but he apparently was good, was this guy whose name was President Trump, and he had the USA banner with a missile emblem.
Oh, dude, yeah,
I saw
President Trump. Yeah, I saw
he was playing Knicks, too.
Trump's a hero.
Yeah, true hero.
He's a true American hero.
Truly, 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 truly.
He's gonna fight for us. You know, he's gonna make a great wall, but if we've learned anything about great walls is that they bring more tourists than they deter.
They don't actually stop like illegal immigration.
Most illegal immigration is via jobs.
And via planes too. They travel
via job visas, basically.
And it's also just going to prevent the already illegal immigrants from leaving.
There's a physical barrier. Well, we can't walk back now.
Yeah, you can't. No. He can't. No, he can't. They would be able to walk back, but they wouldn't be able to go back in. So they're like discouraged to go out.
Yeah.
That way.
Well, it's a funny proposition where instead of making us worse, we should just make other places better. But you know, that's not how the world thinks.
Why the fuck do they want a referee?
Because they think we're gonna cheat, because we're cheating cheaters.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait.
We're a bunch of hackers. All right.
What's the stream, dude? What is the PPL stream?
I think they're not even up yet because it just started.
So we're banning Helio.
Ideally.
Yes,
I think so.
We're banning first.
Ideally, we ban Helio. Yes.
Now we first pick Orion. Yes.
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 Oh, they banned Pup for us.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, wunderbar. Nice. See, and pick Pup or not Pup. Fuck Orion.
Good.
Get Orion. Get the onion.
Onion.
Want me to play Orion or?
Yeah.
Cool.
Road, what do you want to play?
I can play Kida. you two are gonna play the frontliners, right?
We're going double support.
No. I could easily play a firepower as well. Like play. Okay. No, they're picking like a Lachlan and Aurora. They are going a standard comp. They might be going double support, but they might be going standard comp. We're still going with a double frontliner comp. Let's pick a safe frontliner.
So me and Track take frontline.
Yeah, just take the first frontliner and see what they pick next. Mm-hmm. If they pick another firepower, then
Joel pick some frontline, probably. Actually?
Okay, so we're probably facing against a standard type double support.
Yeah. Likely. We get pick after this, right? No.
No, they get pick after this.
They get pick some bank.
Yeah.
All things considered, I should have banned Blackburn, but it's not really that bad if they pick Blackburn. It just means that they got a lot of pressure on us on Cloudspire, which means that we just have to play a lot more conservative with our energy gain. We should be okay though.
So, do I pick firepower or tank?
Track probably picks tank. Joel, you probably pick firepower. Road, what do you want to play?
Let's go with... Shit, let's go with Juno. Yeah.
Okay, seems cool.
Jesus Christ, we're heavyweight as fuck, dude.
Yeah, dude. Heavyweight as fuck.
See, they don't have kill potential on us because we...
What? They are playing a standard comp. All right,
yeah,
switch your damage mods to tank style mods.
I do have tank style mods. I have threading, aftershock, shielding, controllable.
There we are, just taking a standard comp.
Yes, sir.
It's so weird. It's kind of weird.
Yeah,
in this day and age, it's kind of weird.
Because I'm gonna take the probes, you guys just take a drain if you want. I'll be the pro.
There's nothing for me to join against. So I guess I'll just take...
I guess Surge. Aurora, maybe?
No, I'll just take Chrono Surge.
Surge is not bad. Hell. Echo Boost might not be a bad either, because if Joel's running Unstoppable, then you can have double Unstoppable. If Phaedra really fucking hates you, dude. Alright. So I'm going to get Vision. They might probe the back. Do our best.
Gotcha. So, remember the idea about picking targets?
Of course.
I posted there. Just hit them until they show some sort of predictability.
Until they
then
cry.
You can start making predictions.
Hit them until they start crying.
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. So we'll probably rotate towards the open rather than towards the closed side.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Finally. Man, I tried to talk to you the whole time.
I'm sorry, dude.
Say it.
Let's see. Okay, man. Yeah, we'll probably want to run towards the open end, away from our health pack, towards their health pack.
Okay.
Because as we encroach, we're going to want the health pack spawn. Yeah.
Yeah, so the left side. Good. Good, good, good. Yeah, the right idea. Let's go. All right, you're the shot caller. Then right. I'll listen.
Well, yeah, basically, I'm just going to... yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, actually I have a lot of experience playing Juno, surprisingly.
Oh, it's cool.
Good. I'm not gonna burn Bush.
That's really surprising.
I'm not gonna burn Probe this early either.
I can shoot these. I can shoot these squares.
If you'd like to.
Nice.
Alright, let's go. I'll do that.
I'm getting Vision. Gonna approach.
All right. No, they're all there on the other side.
They rotated towards health pack too. Yeah. That's smart.
All right.
That's smart.
Okay, so I'm thinking they are continuing going the right side.
Yeah, they're gonna continue going right side. So
actually. Let's just stay here for one turn.
We can cut them off. They're not going to expect us to be in this bush because they can see it.
Yeah.
Track, just stay with us.
All right.
Thank you. There you go.
I just had this idea. Just stay here because they're going to be expecting us to be coming in.
They're genning energy. All Somebody's right. on the might.
Yes, we found him.
If you want to throw shield, you might not feel too bad about that.
You want that probe right about now.
Yeah, I'm probing down.
Alright.
Yeah, I can't get to that spot though, so I have to dash if I want to, but...
It's fine.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice hit.
Next
nice
probe.
Okay, I didn't hit, I think.
Because you're not on all four.
Oh, I hit. Oh, never mind.
Nice.
Good.
But I'm thinking probably... Endings.
Tell me when I just fate.
If you want to fate me, you don't need it though. I don't need it. Realistically, I do not need it.
Alright.
Damage out unjustifiable. I'm gonna swing around for the health. I might actually.
I'm sorry. I'll input my movement first.
No, it's okay.
No, it's for Joel.
Yeah.
I'll input my movement first next time.
They expected me to dash for some weird fucking reason.
Taking your energy on YOLO.
I wouldn't burn dash. It's the last thing I do. He's got ocular? Oh, what a guy. What a man.
Pretty weird.
You're a real fucking man, my dude.
Yeah, if they transfer me, I'll take it.
On Juno?
Hmm?
Or,
do you want to?
Trap is on cooldown,
I think I should fate transfer Wrath, right?
Well.
You want?
Alright.
Not that bad. Oh, that's a pretty crazy track. I like it.
Yeah,
I actually really like it.
Yeah, I'm crazy, dude.
I mean, it's not bad.
Man, you're right in the middle.
Yeah, I don't want them to get the heal.
Yeah, it's fine.
They're expecting damage this turn.
Oof. I can't say it's what you need.
It's fine. You're going to contest the heal next turn, yeah. So yeah. Neither one gets.
And hey, nice. Yeah, you're able to get it actually.
Yes, sir.
Nice, good patrons here.
Good, good. Let's go.
You don't want to be
alone. Got it.
Who's singing?
I'm bored of this Blackburn. Actually, right. You know, I'm gonna save Dash.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are having a fun time down there, I see.
Clash, you know.
That's fine. We clash, it's fine.
Ooh. Oh, he has that bounce mod, okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, there you go. Oh, he took it.
There we go.
Alright.
Didn't think he'd actually do that. Pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, pushing that guy to you.
Sounds good.
Got it. Sounds good to me too.
Fuck it.
So.
Okay. Okay.
He's probably like no. Actually, he's probably up. He's probably over here.
Or just over for here. You.
One of these spots.
Yeah. Eugene.
I can help.
Unstoppable.
Feb camp.
It's fine.
Yeah. There's a lot of unstoppable.
She doesn't have any options. Oh, found him.
Oh, found him. Yeah, nice. My claw got him.
Good, good, dude.
Good, good.
Good shit. Oh, okay.
He stayed.
Alright, that's cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's weird. Here
in a little bit of danger.
Fate next round.
There's a boy right here. Track, you might want to jump this direction because Joel has the fate on that side.
Then I want to fucking hit both.
At this point, it doesn't matter. It's more important just to do it. I don't think I could kill. Yeah.
Okay, one's good damage.
That's fine, that's fine.
You can't kill the next round.
Yeah, he's and low. Volo's getting low.
Yep.
Nice. I just wish we could have saved track. That's all.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
After the 5 on Blackburn, need the damage from Juno.
Yeah,
he's getting 30
it.
Heal.
Yeah.
I need to back off.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
That's Rick. Wow. Holy shit, it's that's risky. Me. That's fucking yeah. Risky as shit.
Alright.
I got fate for Bryn next round.
Yeah.
I think they got me.
Yeah, they damage. Got you. They didn't even put
trading.
Damage on me, just cause...
Mm.
They didn't even put damage on me. There's the ult.
Yep.
Good kill.
That's fine, this is worth so far. This is totally worth so far.
Yes, sir.
Oh, look at this nice ult. Nice, nice ult.
Mm.
Oh, look at that.
Show me your movement, Manatee. Need to fade and say you.
Right here.
Oh,
right
man,
here.
I can't reach that.
Yeah, dude. I know. No, I have dash reset. I have dash reset, it's okay. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna reset my dash.
I have fade transfer for like 4 or 5 rounds.
It's okay, it's okay.
You need to try to stay in line of sight.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. That's my
especially
bad.
Especially
Bryn. Yeah.
Thank goodness.
I was hoping for Bryn to dash up, not take the damage on Aurora, which is, you know, it's fine. Good damage.
Nice damage.
Lockwood's taking a lot of unnecessary damage.
You can try
damage,
to secure Aurora.
Yep.
She got 30 heal.
Yeah, I will secure Aurora.
Have 26.
Road,
you can jump, Manatee. You can jump. You need to dash
I'm
out.
I'm okay. No, I'm okay. I guarantee it to you. I'm okay.
Man, we need to play safe. We want to
I'm
win this.
Coming back towards you, Joel. Coming back towards you.
KK.
If you want to go I'll right play. There, you'll be fine.
I'll take the heal just in case.
Sounds good to me.
Decides to dash.
Alright.
Like, it's not good. Ideal since Rask doesn't get it, but...
It's fine.
Blackburn, yeah,
it's fine. Dead.
It's fine, let him do his thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good damage. Good damage.
Die!
Alright, bye, baby.
Oh. Okay.
Nice.
I think Lockwood might die. So
Fate?
Yeah, Fate transfer on me.
Who was it? Who's me?
Fate transfer on me.
Road. On road. Yes.
So Manatee should dash.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm okay.
Okay. If you say you're okay, you're okay.
Actually, I have you next Blackburn's round. Got ult. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
I just saw the Blackburn ult. I was like, wait.
Man, you're ballsy.
Yeah. I just realized Blackburn ult.
What does he has as a mod? Increased with
faded.
Yo, you're crazy, faded, Trek. Dude. Trek, you're insane. I like it.
Lockwood.
Yeah.
Trek dashes into the ult like a hero. Like a true hero. Like a real man.
Okay.
Justifiable has no escapes.
Healing on Juno.
Dash.
Yeah.
So I'm just thanks. Gonna get him. You might want to riot, because Lockwood still has ult.
Yeah.
It's up to you though. Pretty crazy gambit.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Lockwood dashed up.
Using shield, like throwing shield to the backbone.
Okay.
Nice. Yo, he stayed? Okay.
Dead. No, he's not. Just a little bit.
Damn
off.
Close.
Yeah. Okay.
He stayed.
Oh, wow, okay, dude.
Yeah. Okay.
I forgot you have a. Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard you on Fedra
stuff. Yeah. Got it.
I'm backing up here. Just to get resets. We're just gonna reset dash. We're three up, so just let Lockwood burn his ult or bait him out. Stay safe, don't group up too much, just try to bait the Lockwood ult.
Alright.
Yeah.
Make him ult unfavorably, basically, is what I'm asking.
Did we just kill Justifier?
Okay, Lockwood has cover damage reduced, so he doesn't have a range to ult right now.
45. Okay. Damages.
So if Lockwood is going for someone, he's going for Rask.
Yeah, probably.
Can we nuke Fedra?
Oh, I got knockbacks.
That's good.
I got 30 damage on Fedra.
Yeah, that's good damage.
Okay,
I'll take it.
Okay, if you're
Fate transfer next round.
I know where I am. So, I'm just gonna stay right here. You want to Fate transfer me? Thanks. I'll be a safe target for you to Fate transfer.
Ugh.
Oh, fucking weak.
Oh, Lockwood!
Lockwood plays.
Lockwood's trying his best.
Yo, how far can you throw this guy? Pretty far, right? Oh, more than two spaces?
I can throw him maybe two spaces. I don't actually know.
Alright, if you can throw him more than two spaces, then do it. Yeah, because I'm
not. No, I can only throw two. I can only throw two. That's my bet.
Alright, never mind then.
I think we should try to kill her.
Oh, no, actually, can you throw him like here?
No, I can't. I don't have the distance. I don't have the distance.
No, to this spot, just
no,
this square.
No, I can't hit that.
Oh, shit, fine.
Yeah, I physically cannot do that.
Right, shit, fine.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's fine.
Joel, I'm not getting Fate transfer? Okay, that's
nope, not this round.
Okay. Alright.
I don't think that Lockwood is going to
that's
ult
fine.
In.
Okay, it's fine. He didn't even ult me.
Wow? Okay, he didn't hit you.
I expected him to ult me and me to take some big damage.
He would have.
Turns out they opted for Aurora not to attack and Lockwood not to go for me. So they're basically just going hard in the paint for somebody else.
For me,
you're getting Fate now.
They missed completely. Yeah.
I'm backing up for the heal.
Right? Dude, you can throw him now, right?
Yeah.
You can throw him through the trap. Yeah. Throw him through this.
Never mind. Yeah, I'm not backing up.
Good.
I feel up. Yeah, make sure to stay in range.
Oh, okay.
Manatee.
Okay. I have two turn, gotcha. Might this turn and next turn. Hmm. I mean, next turn and the next turn.
Not this. Good combos, turn. Guys. Good combo.
Mm-hmm.
Oof. That's pretty mean. Yeah. I didn't see Blackburn's energy. What's it looking like? About 50%.
Zero. Like, alright, yeah.
Okay, about 50%. Okay. All right, He's not gonna get another ult.
Alright, as long as Manatee lives, we win.
Yeah.
Yeah, as long as Manatee wins, we win.
Wait,
win.
Nice. Yeah.
So, yeah.
As long as Manatee wins, we
some
win.
Some heal on
gotcha. Rest. It's alright.
Gotcha. I'm grabbing haste, getting out. They can physically not kill me.
Alright, then I'm also getting out then.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
This game is much better than our practice game.
Yeah.
Much better.
Because we engaged on them and they split damage really, really early. Blackburn made a crucial error in his dash, which basically caused them to lose the game. Without their biggest damage dealer, they were not able to keep up with a single Orion's heals plus Rask plus Trax shield nullifying half damage plus Rose.
Blackburn almost has ult.
It's fine.
We can try to secure Rora. Yeah.
What?
Oh,
that's
no.
Still hitting.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Track with that.
Did I try? Yeah. No.
He's our tank.
Alright, I'm good.
Let's see. Game. Game.
Well, I died twice, they're focusing on me, so.
You got shield on the quantum core, just throw it on Rogue just in case. Last turn.
Yeah, just throw it on me, dude. Thanks.
You have might on Orion, you're a hero.
Yeah.
You're a true
nice,
hero.
Huh?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
It's so worth it, trust me. I'm getting so many secures with that.
Yeah, nobody expected it.
Yeah, they physically cannot kill Rode.
Yeah. Even they do.
Ready for the ult? There's the ult. Whee!
Yeah, we ended the wrong way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm at full health. Oh boy. Oh, that worked out very good. Good job, guys.
Good job.
It was a combination of just having a lot of heals and having Orion. Orion
give me
is so fucking powerful.
Well, you need a good Juno.
Juno Cornerstone, the next meta. Dude, I'd look for a Juno Cornerstone.
Ugh.
Take it.
Would be a bit embarrassing if she was
gonna die. I was the only one to die.
It's two matches of what's-ma-call, right?
It's okay. It means all of us didn't die. Your sacrifice pattered our stats. Yeah.
They felt that I was the biggest threat.
Okay.
I'm gonna send you the thing, Sky.
Sky's not here.
Well, yeah. Wait a second. Sky's I gotta send him the data. Let me open this shit up real quick. Pictures, screenshots. Open with paint. Cause I gotta go put the bands in. The bands were Helio Pup, and then Quark. Who did they ban?
Pup.
Pup and
no, their
else.
Second ban.
Second ban was, I don't know.
We banned... Wait, what was their second ban?
Our second ban was Quark.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It was Quark.
What was their second ban?
Their second ban was Zuki.
Zuki, thank you.
Yeah.
Quark. Pop. Leo. And then I gotta go find a Zuki real quick. Go find her icon. There we go. Screen. There we go. Picture, screenshots. So it was, Duke, right? Copy.
Okay, so here's how things work here, now that I think about it. You have a home game now against Damage Inc. Where they were the home this game, they are now, you are now choosing the home. You're now choosing the home play map. So, I'm assuming one of you guys knows how to set up a home-based map for ranked, right?
I mean, I do.
I do too.
Hop to it. Name it DI versus Kinetic. Round two.
I'm giving you your bans though, so give me a sec.
All right, please do.
I'm giving it to you in a screenshot format. So 1 second, I gotta crop it.
All right.
Joe streamed the last game? Question mark.
I streamed
the last game.
Stream is on.
He streamed. I watched.
Yeah, cool.
You're doing well. You're doing fantastically well, guys.
Like 6 or 8 people are watching us at the moment.
Their bans were Suki. Our bans were Helio. There we go. Yeah.
The next game is already up. You can join us, Minity.
1 sec. Give me a sec. Gotta get these bans.
Did they set it up?
They, I think, yes.
Make sure they have it set that you're home.
What map are you choosing?
That's up to you.
That's a good question.
Yeah.
I would like a little map.
Technically, we should always pick Flywing because like we always have the advantage of our home. But
are you sure with double tank on Flywing?
I mean, I guess not. All right, never mind then. I guess it's the advantage
need a little
is redundant if you have double for line.
Cloudspire or Evos?
I'd say Cloudspire again. Might as
well
not fix
the Cloudspire again.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Yeah.
So someone need to write it to them.
Alright.
What's happening? It's so quiet here.
I'm getting the shit together. Yeah, this is connect. Join. Okay. I'm ready when you guys are.
Did someone tell them what map?
Okay.
Did we choose the map already, or I can't see it?
Yeah, map is set to Cloudspire.
Okay. So ready up, I think. Waiting for road, yeah, good. Alrighty.
Picture.
Alright.
Oh, who I ban first? Hideo, right?
Ideally. Well,
no, no. No, no, our plan was to ban Orion if we were
plan ban Orion if they say, okay, they banned ban Orion. So nice things. So we ban Helio.
So we ban Helio.
Yeah. Already Helio.
Helio's fine right now.
Yeah.
If they pick first pick Pup, we take Aurora.
Yeah, they just straight up take Aurora if they take Pup. Yeah, because if they pick Pup, they're giving up Aurora. So yeah, okay.
And make sure you take reveal on the cloud.
So Helio it is.
Yes, Helio. Okay, they're realistically gonna take Aurora. Oh fuck,
they
are.
Instantly pick Pup. Okay.
They take the Pup.
I will take.
Okay,
so we take Aurora.
So I have unstop on Paralyzer.
That's fine. That's good.
That's fine. Good. 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 So, our frontliners, no Titus.
If you want. Anything works.
Let's pick Rask again.
Yeah, Rask is good against Pup, I think.
He's decent versus Pup, just because he recoups energy if he fucks up.
Can I play Magnus?
No,
no, not
Roar
Magnus,
Rask
please.
Is safe.
I think...
Roar Rask is fine.
And maybe Asana, if someone plays, can play her for Root on Pup.
Track, are you taking Brynn?
I can play Asana.
Oh, no,
play Asana.
You're gonna play Asana?
I can.
Okay.
So
I think Juno is still fine. Like
we ban shit. We even ban.
I don't think I like Juno anymore here.
Oh no, Juno's terrible versus that comp. Juno only worked because we had Orion.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good bans. Fuck.
What did they pick?
We need to protect Joel, yeah. So we might want to ban BB.
Suki or Quark, I would say.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Quark, right.
Yeah,
Quark.
Banning Quark actually would be good, yeah.
Yeah, Quark, right.
Yep. Quark ban.
Hope they don't take Suki.
They're down, they're down to a bunch of offensive fire supports, which is fine.
Yeah, if not, then I'll just take Suki.
Mm-hmm.
They'll probably take Phaedra, I think.
Mm-hmm. Well, they have their firepower, so they're gonna probably ban firepowers. Take everything else.
Wait, I can play Oz here. I can legitimately play Oz here.
Then I'll pick you, Oz. Track.
No.
Isadora.
That'll be the last pick.
No, don't go Isadora. Not with Aurora.
I think we know more CC, and we need more CC. No Isadora. Asana, Gary, Fair.
I don't play Asana. I have to go.
All right,
Gary, Fair. All right, no.
pick Asana. Pick Asana. Just pick Asana. I'll play Asana.
Pick somebody you're comfortable with.
Asana.
Yeah, I can
pick
play
L. He picked L. It's fine.
Okay, I can
L.
Play
L. Aurora.
Actually,
L. Aurora's fine.
L is a frontliner, right?
Kind of.
Yeah.
She's a bruiser. She's a bruiser.
L is not too good against
Oh, Meridian. I'm taking Zuki.
So double damage, one. Oh,
yeah,
we have the standard combo. Okay. Interesting.
Wait till we see what they got.
They got Nev now. Extremely mobile. I don't like picking odds here. Yeah, I guess I'm picking Zuki.
Pick Zuki. You want to play Zuki?
Yeah, I'll play Zuki.
All right. Weird. The one character, like, I don't play frontliners in PBL. But now it's just like playing fire powers.
Ha ha ha.
I'm not, this is not a joke. I'm traditionally a PBL like firepower main and Aurora. Orion. I play every firepower in the cast, Aurora and Orion. And my record right now is 2 Rask. Double Rask. Fuck me, dude.
We totally changed our tactics.
Yeah, this is different. I'm no longer playing hyper carries. I'm just playing Rask, who's arguably a hyper carry.
It's a more traditional like comp from last season.
Both sides.
Traditional. We're playing L.
L is unseen in PPL. You're the first PPL L track. How does it feel?
No. Low to play L.
I guess so.
Low track. Yeah.
So
remember,
right.
They are going down the right side.
Of L.
So we should play safe. Getting
so,
safe.
So what's going to happen is you guys are going to go to our tasty, tasty little corner and hide. And if they probe it, we're going to scream.
a random direction.
We're going to scream. Yeah, if they probe it, we're going to scream so fucking loud. Think I'm joking.
No.
So...
honestly, if Pup jumps on me...
If I can guess what they're doing, I think they might be running Pup down the side that we were in earlier, because they're gonna try to be smart about it.
Cool.
So
then, Joel, do you mind like laying down a box that way?
What?
Yeah. Putting down
so,
a box.
So right. We have to out crazy them.
Yeah.
Here's how we out crazy them. Okay. So Joel.
Yes.
I'm gonna go right here.
Yes.
I need you to go right here.
Oh, why that?
You go right there. Yeah, there we go. And you're gonna want to throw a box right about there.
Ah, that's what you call a box. Now I understand you, finally. Oh man, Iron Cloud, you mean?
Yes. So.
So like this or further?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, mind if I just wreck this camo?
I got so confused, guys.
if you want to.
Never mind. Alright, never mind then. I was just thinking of breaking this camo.
And you
so,
go back, Joel. Go back over here. Thank you. There we go.
I was just thinking about breaking this camo. Oh god, dude. Why reveal yourself?
They wanna be smart. Hmm.
Interesting.
Yeah, we're not idiots this time.
I was thinking about breaking this camel so they can't approach us through that way. Oh, dude, they went over this side. Okay, hold on. Let me calculate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. He's right here. He's right here or right here. One of those two spots.
Should I shoot it?
Let's do it.
Do it. Most likely, you could be there too. Yeah.
You guys don't even have to. Actually, you guys might want to move because they're gonna probe it.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
He's not there.
This is over here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Maybe.
Oh,
baby, we're back again.
Holy shit!
Give me your vehicle. You can jump on it. You can jump directly on it to knock back if you want.
Okay. I'm gonna knock back. Lay trap there. Big one right here. Big one right here.
Big one. Big one.
Road.
Big one.
Big one right here. Big one. Big one right here. Road. Big one right here. Thank you.
Okay.
Yes, thank right, you, Rogue. God bless you.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
No, it's okay.
I forgot
it's okay.
That was the thing.
You were too
no,
happy.
No, it's okay. new strats, bruh.
Okay.
New strats.
Thanks. Oh my god,
so,
he really was there.
So here's what Pup's gonna do. Here's what Pup's gonna do.
Trip.
Pup's not gonna do anything. Because he wants to be a big boy. No, never mind. He saw track.
Okay.
Never mind. Oh, he didn't see track.
He got juked.
Oh my god. Nice hit.
Holy crap, man.
Damn, we are doing so good.
There
yeah,
we
he,
go.
He wasn't
go.
He wasn't counting that
boy, boy.
I had a...
Holy crap. Look
a
at this
full
big
movement.
One. Oh my god, thank you.
Got,
thank you, thank
you,
thank you. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Holy
Thanks.
Crap.
Man, what are you doing now?
Okay, I'm gonna scout. I'm scouting for the what do you call that? Regroup. I'm gonna scout the regroup.
Gotcha.
Is he not gonna do it?
No, yeah, he did it.
Oh,
Pop also faded.
Well,
yeah, he also faded. So
faded. We can easily focus media now.
Over there somewhere.
We could try.
Something next to heal, I think.
I mean, he has to be here, right?
Probably somewhere over there.
No,
okay.
Did you hit the
Meridian,
no?
Meridian's Kata just got popped.
Wait, did you hit the
I'm
square?
Pretty sure I did.
Okay, that means
did,
he has to be
I,
like
that's
here, right?
He could go over here. He could Kata the wall.
No, so he can't. He can't. No, Fade doesn't reach that far.
One, two,
Fade
three.
Does not reach that far.
Pretty sure it does, but...
No,
you know,
Fade
okay.
does not reach that far.
Alright, I'll
God.
Trust you.
Be careful, Manity, yes?
Okay.
Huh?
Be careful, Manity.
I'm
Indeed.
Gonna be careful. I'm popping my what's my call.
Alright. Yeah, he's over here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, safe.
Good.
Huh, freaking.
Because you dashed, I didn't hit him now. You did it way too late, taking this.
Yeah, who cares?
Two cat is down, Pup got slowed again.
Yeah. Actually, for some reason, Nev cannot hit you here. Nev actually cannot hit you there because of this thin wall.
Nice.
It's that thin wall. It's so weird.
Right. Joel, Pop can dash you now.
I'm just gonna paralyze.
Alright, I got the shot.
It moved towards you, so Pop is getting towards us too. Is Pop in the vision for you, Tsuki? He could probably dash you too.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. He's probably getting healed by Meridian, though, all things considered.
The problem is I don't care if Pup dashes to me. Like, it doesn't matter. I just dash out next turn. It really doesn't matter.
Okay, Joel.
And I'm like,
lay the pool.
Yeah, Joel can just heal himself.
Yeah,
right?
Just lay the pool.
Yeah. It just really doesn't matter.
Good hit.
Woo!
Nice. He's actually dead already.
Yeah. So I was counting.
So now, Tsuki, let's kill him. I'm just gonna heal myself, so I'm getting knocked back on him.
That's fine.
Mm, that's fine. Okay.
So I'm just gonna position for my ult then.
Sounds good.
So, all right. Sounds good. It is. Oh.
And F is
cool.
Let's gamble, boys.
50 damage, nice. Good job. The
I think
solo
I might be
hit.
Dead.
Yeah, really nice.
Ouch.
So, yeah, I got 42 damage on him. He's got 48.
Yeah, Laka got me. Never mind. 26. That's my bad. I should have catted. I had dash reset and everything. Yeah. I didn't think they'd go for it. That's my bad.
That's real bad? No. It's
yeah, that's real
bad. Over him, but like... All right. There we go. Yeah, I got the ult. I don't have might though.
Joel, can you put damage on Hex?
Yeah, just put damage on him.
Yeah,
we want to put damage on him.
Just put damage on him, on top of him. We need confirm.
Yeah, I had a hard time putting it on the right spot. Sorry.
Yeah, it's not confirm,
but still.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, well, I didn't thought you could get him. Nice.
Of course, dude. I positioned properly.
Positioning?
Yeah. I know how to play video games.
Okay, 16.
Now he's going with the video games.
Yeah, of course. And now
I have ult apps if you want some. Never mind, there's only one I can heal.
Alright.
My god, the triple.
That's fucking crazy.
But totally destroying them.
Pup's gonna invis, which will give him ult. Pup just invised. He does have ult. He probably has.
Gotcha.
He's probably gonna jump on somebody next turn with the ult, basically.
Yep.
So just spread.
Mm-hmm. She's looking for that Kata. Looking for the Kata.
Papa's probably getting the heal first.
I don't think so, dude. That would mean him going back into the box.
Next round, I mean.
He might just wait for it.
Yeah. Exactly. So this here, I'm just gonna dash. I think it's obvious, I'm just gonna dash.
Did he just walk through it again?
Yeah, he just walked through it again. Dude, you can throw. Never mind.
No, I'm not throwing him because he's healing Lockwood.
Right.
I'm just ulting for the heal. Have big heal next round.
It's fine. It's good.
This is the best ult ever. Want to make sure I get a second ult and just.
Match. Lockwood. Okay, Lockwood got me. Gotcha. Juked me. No, that was Pup.
Oh my god, Pup. Different. Win 4.
Yeah, they tried to gimp you.
Yeah, I know.
I thought Pup would save for ult. Turns out he did not care. He did not fucking care.
I thought
care.
Nev would go for me, so I asked, but I guess not.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's okay.
Wait, what? Okay.
I want to
Don't
get a second ult.
That's fine.
Okay, Pup's gonna want to follow, so I'm gonna give him a bad ult. Putting Pup behind the
I'm
wall here.
I'm 35. Alright.
Putting Pup behind the wall right here.
For walls, see you next round.
Yeah. I'm gonna just bully the shit out of Pup.
Alright.
Nick's basically invincible. So I'm gonna leave him be.
Who?
Nick's? They're Lockwood. Nick.
Okay.
Sorry. I call people by name for some reason. Just like
right.
Just the thing that I do.
Alright.
No, he moved back. Yeah. He wants ult,
okay,
so I'm not gonna let him get it.
Did nice, we got a kill.
Yeah, we got her.
Hey.
Yep. Bup's gonna want a big ult, so I'm not gonna let him get it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to get damaged by the fucking shit.
Yeah, can't be helped. Can't be helped. Okay.
They have the Lockwood, so be careful.
Yeah, yeah. I'm keeping in mind that.
Lockwood's probably gonna go up for health. I'll keep an eye on it.
Gotcha.
Pup's got 20. He's getting Meridian heal next turn. Or not Meridian heal, Meridian shield.
He's got damage on his, damage. Also, yeah, I don't have a choice. I have to secure.
Yep.
Yeah, I have to secure him.
Secure then.
Alright.
We'll be big fucking boys. Lockwood just grabbed heal. He's nowhere near us.
Gotcha.
Gonna have to dash next turn, though. As weird as that sounds, even if we don't see him, we have to dash next turn.
Yeah. Gotcha. I don't have a catalyst, so I have only the roll dash.
You can still touch it.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit, he actually did
boom,
it.
Boom, 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 boom.
That's fine. Didn't have a choice.
They need the damage.
Yeah.
They do need the damage. Rhodes in a nice safe place, though.
Yep.
He's going to need heal, though, next turn.
Yeah,
or a heal of some sorts.
I brought second wind.
There's Lockwood.
Ooh, Lockwood, please.
He can only have two targets.
Yeah.
You need to heal Joel. And you need to weak Lockwood, actually. Weak Lockwood. That'll save Joel the most hurt.
Yep.
Thank you. There we go. Excellent. We don't hit Nick.
He didn't ult. Thank God.
It's fine. It's fine. It gives us more time.
Yeah,
we just gotta stall him out.
Woo!
Just stall him out. Trax's dead. Trax's dead.
I think they're feeling like they're bamboozled, man. They're feeling bamboozled. Alright. Is it time for me to dash? No.
I think so,
yes. Sir.
No, you're not dashing, right?
I'm dashing.
I
sure?
would dash, bro.
Yeah,
I would
I'm
dash.
Yeah, I'm dashing.
Not bad.
Thanks. Okay.
There we go.
That's your trap.
We just gotta kill Volvo over here. Do our best to kill him. Good week.
Mm. Yeah, if I shot him,
I
killed him.
I could have killed him.
That's why.
Damn
fine.
It.
Fine, it's okay. They're being really, really cautious right now, and it's costing them a lot of damage.
That's cool.
Okay, I have to skedaddle. Not skedaddle.
Sure.
If I live.
We kill next round.
I got 28 on him, so he's dead.
Try to get cover as much as we can.
Okay.
So how many do they need to win? They need to kill three. They can kill Road, they can kill Track, we win. Unless yeah. unless they predict our dashes, we win.
All right.
Oh, he got a triple.
Yeah.
Nice. That's cute. That's cute.
Nice. Good damage.
Mm-hmm.
They're running out of time. Good damage.
And I've got dash too. And Joel's got heal on me.
Yes.
Woo!
Oh, that was fun.
So if I ult block with here, then he's guaranteed to.
Box this.
Yeah, box the Lockwood.
Okay.
Yeah, put it on here, and I'll stay here. Yeah. Therefore, he doesn't have a choice, right? Cool.
If I hit him or not, okay. I have no ult.
I'll just stand here then. he doesn't have spray that can hit me.
Oh,
nice.
Doing good.
All right.
Yeah, if he does it, it's over.
Oh, wow. Go. He's dead. Yeah, GG.
That's it.
GG.
And here's Pup. Hey, Pup. I was looking for you, Pup. I didn't know where you were.
We did it.
Yeah. Easy. Yay.
GG easy.
Holy shit.
Elwood's the right choice. What the fuck? When is L the right choice versus a bunch of people that have AoE? Good job, Trek.
Good kite with L. Good kite.
Amazing kite. Yeah. They never expected it. You were perfect positioning. One square out of their distance. Amazing. Not a second too soon, Trek.
I am the perfect support. I have like no damage. Man, look at my stats.
Yeah, dude.
A game in which Joel sits in a corner and is like, team, protect me.
Yeah, have some here. Whoosh! Nice. This opening was perfect, man. Perfect.
That's a pretty good game. Let me screen cap that and send it to Sky.
Yeah. Oh, man. The knockback into the big one is... Yeah, the knockback into the knockback into the big one.
I was figuring. I was like, He's gonna either come on the right side, or he's gonna come on the left side. Let's hit both.
Dude.
By the way, we have up to 14 viewers at the moment.
Oh, dude, shit. Awesome. They can see us win. For
yes!
Once in my life. Yo, we won a match!
Yay!
Oh, shit! Yes, oh my god! Oh,
Team Kinetic is coming back.
Oh my god. We did it, guys. It's as good as it's gonna get.
We did it, boys.
All right, so what were the bans? Let's see.
Quark, Orion, Helio.
Yeah, it was Quark
and
so
Brynn.
They banned Orion.
Yeah, Orion and Brynn.
And Brynn.
Brynn because
they hated. Yeah, they hate you so fucking much.
that's
pretty crazy. That's pretty crazy that we were able to manipulate that.
You were the one that died twice too, weren't you? Like,
yeah.
Good fucking job, you took a bullet for the team.
Yeah.
There you go.
I need to go AFK for a moment.
I don't
usually
die
till
time, so
I have time
so
to go make these freaking nice images for Sky.
Oh, DI is playing CCG now? That's rough.
Yeah. Man. They just lost to a bunch of noobs.
Hey.
Yo, we're scrubs as fuck, dude.
Yeah, we had a... probably less practice time that they had, like, what we had, like, two practices this week, and that was it.
No, but we believed in the heart of the cards.
Yeah. DI usually practices 3 times.
Yeah. So when's the next game?
In a little bit. What did we ban? We banned Blackburn.
No, we banned Helio and Quark.
Oh yeah, we banned Quark, my bad, that's my bad. Didn't want to misrepresent that. Copy, paste. Quark goes here.
Okay, say YOLO when the next map starts.
We're playing against Tig. Tig and the boys. Bunch of oldies.
Sicarius is pretty...
He's alright.
He's better than Fidia, like...
Good metric.
Yes.
Good metric, but okay.
I wouldn't even argue with that.
Good metric. Who did we ban? We banned Helio.
Yeah, Helio and Quark.
Good shit. I'm just trying to make these images real nice for Skyman, so...
Nice. I'm back now.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Please excuse my clicking in the background, it's my shading tool.
Whatever it takes.
I have to click the thing very furiously.
I'm going to go watch the comments on the stream. Just
okay.
So now we need to wait for the other team to get finished, right?
Yep. Oh. Did I upload the wrong one? No, I uploaded the right one. They banned Orion, Brynn. We banned Helio Quark. Sorry, I was looking at the top one. So, we banned Helio Quark in the first round. We banned Helio Quark in the second round.
Seems to work.
Oh, that's pretty unfortunate. They banned Zuki Pup, and then they didn't ban Zuki Pup, and we got Zuki. And they got Pup. That's really weird. No matter how they banned, they couldn't have beat our comp.
Yeah.
Just because we snagged a good support and Rask, and then two people who could viably do damage. That's.
I mean, if you could ban someone, a team out completely, then that team's just lacking in variability. Or maybe the game's just busted. Like, remember when the game only had like four supports? Yeah, remember when the game only had four supports?
Let's not talk about that. Those are the dark ages.
Yeah.
Dark ages. Right. Remember when Finn came out and everybody lost their shit? Everybody was like, oh my god! Oh my god!
No.
Are we all
you don't remember that?
Online?
Oh, are we all green here? Are we good?
Oh,
totally free time.
When Finn came out, everybody lost their shit. And then Team Trash proceeded to use Finn to go flawless.
Oh yeah.
Remember
double
that?
Bubble, dude. Yeah, yep. Double bubble was.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yep.
Well, yeah, apparently, CCG, which is Tigerius' team, right?
No, that's Doc.
Okay, whatever. Tig's team ran double
Zeus.
Ran Bash Bros.
Yeah,
yeah. Tig's team ran Bash Bros and didn't go too well for them.
Yes.
Zeus.
The people already told me in stream.
I was just reading off. I was just reading off your stream.
Alrighty, well, we got the swipe! Guys, that's a way to come back into the season. That's a way to get back into the season. I think that went magnificent! Guys.
That was too good. Perfect.
Good job, amazing. Guys. Joel rolled, I imagine you're the besties of friends!
There you go. I just watched Joel lay that young pool. Oh man, if they put up the VODs, they're gonna be like, who the fuck is this Rask? What the fuck is he? That's not how you play Rask!
Speaking about VODs, Joel, I'm counting on you, buddy, to put it in the media.
Hey, okay, Sky, in the data, I have the spreads for both games.
I caught them both, I sent them over to fans the moment they were posted.
Awesome.
Thank you for that.
Sorry, they're not high res.
They don't need to be high res. They just need to be in and out.
Yo, that pup though. They thought they were smooth with that pup. Yeah. Oh,
we totally wrecked them.
They fucking we totally wrecked them. We got the pup. We got the pup. And then, oh shit, pup gets locked down for the first three turns. What the fuck's going on? That's not how you play pup.
Holy shit, dude.
That's the craziest. Okay, that's the craziest shit. Fucking pup invis into knockback into knockback into kata is a true combo. I've never seen shit like that. I didn't expect that to work. It shouldn't have worked. They shouldn't have thrown their pup out like that.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
That's what you get when you get bad pup players. Bad, predictable Jesus pup players, man.
Oh my. Okay, so he was smart enough to go around the wall, but not smart enough to come back. That's the craziest, that's the mind-blowingest thing to me.
Zeus is waiting for us to create game.
Alright,
yeah.
Alright. Joe looking so serious on the stream, so...
Yeah,
what? I was enjoying that.
CCG versus DI is full right now.
We are...
Oh, wait, no, this is not us. Shh. Sorry, I got excited.
We are, someone create the game Kinetic versus,
Zeus.
Versus Zeus game.
Mm-hmm. Be rough.
Alright, this is gonna be rough, guys.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
So who creates it?
We'll give it a shot.
We'll be creating it, we're home.
Yeah, but who of us?
How do you guys feel about Cloudspire Part 3?
Part 3?
Yeah, Cloudspire is good.
Yeah.
Now, unfortunately, Joel, you'll be out of this game.
Oh, can I spectate it?
I don't think that's allowed.
Oh, why not? I need to spectate it. For my stream!
I wish, man.
Who's the administrator?
That would be Cyan or Sans, but Cyan is the only one that really has a say in who does what in the rules because
Who's that?
Mr. Cyan is our league administrator, and he'll probably say no at the moment.
Sky, is it alright if we stick to the four, and then next week we just have you instead of me?
Fuck, if you want to keep going, you're on a roll, so I'm not going to stop you.
Alright, thanks, Sky. Keep Joel's stream going, keep Road Spirits high,
keep
Trek's dick long, you know.
Hey.
So
fucking,
what's
that plan? Fucking Trek is fucking insane. He did some big dick plays.
Am I out or in?
Fucking pumps, you're in.
Okay.
Fucking pumps and then runs into a blind health pack and he doesn't care about the health pack. That's just wild to me. Just for positioning, just for ult position, that's great. Fucking stylish. Also, the fucking Lockwood Kata, I didn't expect a Lockwood Kata.
When was that?
When Track threatened ult.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Track threatened ult, so Lockwood, instead of taking a trade on Track, decided, fuck it, I want more than one person in an ult, and it cost them the whole game because Lockwood had to route all the way around the map.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna say that Lockwood threw that game, but Lockwood threw that game.
That's rude.
I'm sorry, dude. Like, as Pub got dicked on, and that's unfortunate, and you can't really help that, but Lockwood just... He was so greedy with that ult that when he finally used it,
didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, game was over.
You should have used it earlier, so he could have had two ults.
Anything that they could have done from that point, Joel could have been like, I have a heal for that. I got a band-aid for that.
Well, I'm counting on you. I'm gonna pull the same thing as usual. Manity is nominated Shout Caller, and you will also be sending me band screenshots and picks.
Gotcha, yes.
I'm okay with that. It's been working out well so far.
Awesome. Well, take care. I am rooting for you all.
Thank you, Captain Sky. We won't let you down, name. General.
Only in name I am.
So who's creating the game?
Down, General.
Who wants to create the game?
Generals, you know, sit on their monitors and they tell the soldiers what to do and we carry it out.
Sky's our senpai.
Take care, all. I will see you in game.
Capiche.
Aye.
I wonder if people are gonna catch on to the fact that we play Rask. Rask high priority fire like support every game. I hope
no,
they,
we don't.
Don't.
No, we
I
don't.
They don't catch on to that.
No, we don't. We can play Bash Bros. We can easily play Bash Bros.
Alright. What do I play? I play Garrison? I don't play Garrison that much. Let me go make a loadout for him.
Really? I can give you mine.
I have That's a loadout like, for him, but it's not a serious loadout. I have to make a serious loadout.
Like, do you want a tank loadout or like a full damage loadout?
I have the standard carry loadout. I have a haste on the one, reveal on the two.
Please don't take please don't take quake slime.
I take don't shield take... on the three, shield on the four, and then health on the five.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't take quake slime. It's just not worth it.
Quake slime's root. Yeah, I don't take root.
Yeah, the problem with root is that it keeps them in cover.
The problem with root is it increases the cooldown by one and has a three fucking mod token cost.
Root manatee.
Yeah,
some of you need to create a custom.
Yeah.
You want me to make the custom?
One of you.
I'll make it. I'll make it.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Road makes the custom this time.
Kinetic versus Soy Squatch.
Zeus, right? Zeus spelled like in the normal fashion.
Z-U-S, yes.
I wrote it in Discord.
ZQ if you want.
Skyman.
You can put it
KN me.
Versus ZQ if you want to.
Look at Discord.
Cloud Spire.
Yep.
You got the game good. I'm going right.
Yep.
Good.
There we go. Good. Okay, here.
Good shit. Alright. Are we on the right side?
It. I already misnamed it.
Oh. Well, I think they'll get the
doesn't
point.
Matter.
Yeah, I think they'll get the point. Okay. Play. Customs. Kinetic versus Zeus.
Oh, okay. I can update it. It's fine. Okay, we got
Oh my god. They learned how to make.
Amazing.
Alright.
Oh, we're fighting versus Tigarius. Oh my god.
Yes,
that's interesting.
Remember, they tried Bash Bros and it didn't work. So, I guess we're playing Bash Bros and make it work.
Ludic is in our team.
Yeah, I'm not on the wrong team.
Mm-hmm. We're second pick, so make sure we're second pick.
We're second pick?
Mm-hmm. Because we chose map, right?
Yeah. Alright. Second pick is on the right. Right?
I don't remember.
Okay, so we're good. Yeah. Right side is, yeah, the right side is home. Okay, cool. Hello?
Yep, we're good.
Okay, just wondering if my Discord busted again.
In case they do pick Isadora, just we need not to focus on Isadora. Like.
Cool. Wait, are we banning Quark?
We're still banning Helio.
Banning Helio.
No, we're second banning, so...
Oh,
yeah, we're
oh,
banning
we'll
second.
See.
So our plan was to ban... Our plan was to ban Orion, right?
If they ban Helio or Quark, we ban Orion. If they ban Orion, we ban Helio or Quark.
Yes.
If they ban something else, we think about it for a second.
I don't think Quark is that big of a deal if we're playing like super aggro... Frontliners,
yeah.
Right?
Ideally, yeah.
It's not that big of a deal because you can't really I mean, supposedly you can't really keep up.
Yeah.
I know, right? It's surprising.
If they ban, ban Oran, we might just want to ban Nev. Ludic plays Nev. Just to shit on them. And I know Ludic plays Nev.
I could actually pick Nev myself.
You think they'd like Nev so much that they'd first pick her?
No.
No. Yeah, probably.
No.
No. They would definitely prioritize a support.
They'd prioritize a support or Lockwood or.
Yeah.
We are like expecting a double tank or double support.
You think they're onto us yet?
No, they're not onto us. They tried.
So you're ready?
Frontliner and it didn't work.
I'm ready.
So
you're ready, all?
I actually don't think.
Ole,
let's
do
go.
It.
Okay. I actually don't think that they would be running double frontliner.
Deep breath.
Here.
Real game now.
Oh my god, last game was not?
Okay. Well, it was, but these guys are thicker than us.
Thicker, huh?
Yeah, they got the thickness.
Gotcha.
Alright. They're smart, remember they know what they're doing.
Yeah, remember the, just remember the targeting guidelines. Mm-hmm. The, you know, ability targeting guidelines. Just hit them
of course.
Until, like, unless you know they're going to dash every single time, mm-hmm. which sometimes they will, like, just hit them every single time until we see that they dash every single time.
They're gonna
what the fuck?
And
not going to ban Magnus.
That's super weird, man.
They're thinking. The gears are turning.
Oh shit!
Ban the Orion.
Yeah.
So, what comp would be vulnerable to?
We're gonna ban the Orion and see what they're gonna pick, and then we're gonna pick accordingly.
Vulnerable to what? Vulnerable to what?
Suki. Like, they have to.
Helio.
They have the Helio. Yeah.
We probably want to take right out of the gate Aurora
I need,
Rask.
Aurora.
They probably want Aurora Rask.
Alright.
Can you pick Rask? I'll switch you.
Okay. Take Rask and yeah, right. Good job.
Yeah.
We need that.
Aurora.
They're probably going for Fetra.
They're probably gonna go Pup.
Here's a Nev pick.
Probably gonna go Pup or Nev.
If we can ban, we ban Pup.
So we ban.
I mean, we can still. Oh shit! Okay,
so we ban the Pup.
I guess we're banning Pup.
Yeah.
All right. And then I actually think about playing Nev, right? Because Bella's locked them out.
We'll see. Yeah.
And then if Tick picks Oz, Nev just naturally counters Oz. So.
Okay.
That'll be all. That'll
so,
be all right.
Track, what do you want to play?
Are we going with one firepower or tank?
Probably two tanks.
Yeah, two frontliners.
I can play green.
Okay, so
just pick Nev. Yeah, just pick Nev.
I pick Nev.
Mm-hmm. Joel picks the Nev.
Okay, Doggy, yeah, log in.
Yes, we're good. They pick the Oz. Do it. Pick the Oz. We counter you.
Okay, that's interesting. Oh, no, not my brain. Come on.
Okay, in this case, maybe we should go for a regular comp, right? Because Oz naturally does well against two frontliners, too. Like, they're expecting it. It seems like they're expecting it, but.
We could maybe go for L, too.
Oh, if they don't pick Oz, we're going double frontliner, dude.
Gray?
Oh yes, we're
okay,
doing
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah,
give me
Brent.
Let's go.
Nice.
We swap. Me and Track swap. Joel and Road swap.
Yeah, dude.
Okay.
This will be interesting, man.
Yeah.
They should have picked Oz. Oh, all right, taking a drink.
Road, you're not supposed to talk to them after we get in. It's okay though, because
there's no referee.
So as long as they don't report us,
that would be kind of
report, please. Don't report me, please.
Don't give them ideas. Come on.
Oh my god, Rode.
Please, I'm sorry. Like, I've been known
to do this too.
It's alright, it's okay.
I just got carried away. I just got seriously carried away here. Like,
oh shit! The banners!
The banners!
Interesting! The skylines versus. What is that?
You're
is
never gonna see this again.
This is gray background.
Yeah. You're never gonna see this shit again. You're never gonna see banners like this.
So funny.
Once we play them again and they don't switch it up. Meditate. We're good now. Okay. They're smart.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Just follow the guidelines, and it'll neutralize them if they're trying to be unpredictable, and if they are not trying to be unpredictable, then this makes them predictable.
Yeah. Okay. So remember round one. We're gonna do something similar to that. We're gonna try to get them before they get us.
All right.
So the only person that's gonna play safe is Joel.
As always, right?
Well,
I'm the only
one. That first round, they didn't rotate at all, and you were playing Orion, so it's like, what are they gonna do to you? Oh no! I'm taking damage! No! Fucking Orion.
You're like a real
Orion,
actor.
Orion, you do damage to him, and he gets better.
Yeah. He's like, oh, feed me!
Does work?
I like pain.
Works! How'd you lose the game? We shot the bad guys. Wait.
Okay. Okay, so left or right?
So
going left, right?
Yeah, okay. We go left, we rotate into the health pack, try and bamboozle them.
I'm actually just going to fire into this camel so I have a ring up just in case they're here.
You'd like to.
I'm getting some energy if I can. With my first scope.
Yeah, I might get hit by Grace. Fucking draw.
Maybe. But remember, if we all go down with the ship, then it'll be a lot less hurtful. I'm not popping the bush, Road.
That's give it to Joel.
Joel, you're
following me. Out here.
Joel?
Yeah, I see.
There you go, yeah.
Ooh, you're going deep, Bryn. Wow.
Okay, good. See, modern Helios, right?
Yeah,
modern
that's the
fucking
thing.
Helios. Yeah.
It's the new okay, Helios.
Yeah, they went to the same side. Good.
Good.
Okay, that's so
saw
me too.
Yeah. I saw you track.
It's all right.
They're probably gonna probe this area, so.
Yep.
Track, you don't have to shield. You're behind cover. Yeah,
he's gonna dash them. He's gonna dash them. The fucking.
You want me to send a spot?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
That's fine. I'll just cover stand behind you.
Yeah, if he dashes just to me, the cover is not gonna help. But my shield does, so that's why I'll.
Yeah. You know, the thing is, I don't really care if the black hole hits us. It's not worth dashing. Yeah, it's not really worth dashing for. I'm just gonna, like, put the trap on him and just say good day.
You might wanna, what's McCall? Actually, yeah, he probably will dash, huh?
He probably will dash on me. Let's see. Ludwig has me. He really hates me.
I'm take a peek.
Oh. Alright, that's fine. That's alright.
They're probably trying
to
go for me.
That, just yeah.
Huh.
Huh. Okay.
Interesting. We didn't know anything.
Oh, dude, yeah. They spread out so far.
That's good.
Vince Tig is here alone, and he's gonna dash.
Yeah.
He's going to just dash. So, forget
versus
it.
Drone?
You sure? He could just shield and try to. And he roots us out. Never mind.
No. Alright.
I'm gonna go on Helio.
Gotcha.
Track if you want to keep. If you want to try and hit Helio, it's fine. Clever.
I would have to dash. if I that's I don't want to use my dice in case.
That's fine.
Okay, that's cool.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. I should have stayed because auto follow. Damn.
Okay, it's okay.
Oh, you would just auto follow him here. Yeah, you would just follow him this way because we see him.
I'm surprised you didn't attack Doc.
Yeah.
Impressive.
Knockback in Asana.
Alright. I got this shot on.
Root on Greg.
I'm just taking care of Asana.
Oh my god, dude. I can root him next turn too.
Do it.
Yeah.
Draconos, attack the others. Don't care about me.
Okay. Gray's got nothing. Oh. We're gonna abuse Gray. Track, yep. come over here to Gray.
Oh, to what?
Track, you should have followed to risk.
Fine.
You can't do nothing there.
That's ballsy as fuck, dude.
I believe in the heart of the cards.
Yeah. Cool. I'm just gonna root him again. This is insane. Oh, alright. Can you not get to grab the heal from him or something?
Of course I'm gonna grab the heal. What else would I do?
Alright.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, I'm gonna read him again.
It's good to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Actually, I've got there. Wait, you're not jumping to the heal?
No.
I'm rooting him.
The root on him. If he pops unstoppable, we get his unstoppable.
Okay, yeah,
that's
cool.
The thing.
Cool.
If he pops unstoppable, we get his unstoppable, which is great. All you guys have to do is just not care.
Yep. And he's rooted. Okay. No, he's not. Okay. He did. Oh no, he is. Okay, good. Alright. I just sends it over there. Okay. He's got vicious? No, he's not. He doesn't. Okay.
That's just how it is now. He's got infra.
Alright. As usual, he's infrared.
Does Asana have a dash? No. Asana has root.
Asana can't hit me, I think.
Alright.
Good.
Going deep.
I'm on ult.
Asana is so far away, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh man.
There's my ult.
Holy shit.
Tegarius has a sad time. Oh my god. Poor Tegarius, man. 5 HP left.
Yeah.
Reduce your damage. Insane. Big.
Oh. Nice.
Close to death.
Nice.
Oh, boy. Oh boy. Oh baby, I got a shield on him. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got nothing. I can put the trap on him and this return hits him.
Yep.
That's bullshit. That's pretty bullshit. Yeah. Oh, okay.
The reveals help.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to follow you, oh my god.
Yeah. Wait, the black hole gives him no shields, okay.
No. I'll stop him.
Alright.
Got him next turn. He's dead, guaranteed.
Yeah, he's dead guaranteed. I mean, I can dash him.
No,
and
he's not dead guaranteed.
No, he's not,
actually.
Yeah.
He's got unstoppable.
Helio,
on
yeah,
he
also
yeah.
too. Yeah,
he
I'm quite. And like,
Chelio.
You
know. Chelio rooted next to.
Yeah, and no, I'm not. I can unstop myself.
Okay.
So we don't even attack her. We just pretend she's not here. She's gonna get everything.
No. We still hit her because like she has dash in two turns. We can secure her within two turns. Dude.
She's getting Helio ult and Fin bubble. Fuck it.
Yeah. Okay.
No.
Fine.
No. Screw it. All right.
Fine.
Fuck
fine.
It.
All right. Fine. All right.
I'm
all right.
Not even going in.
You're getting knocked back, dude.
I don't care.
You should have hit him.
Care. Helio.
I mean, like, no. That's it.
Helio, go do Helio stuff.
Oh
go.
God! Okay.
Wasted it all. Don't do a single point of damage to them.
Right. They could have hit him still, right? For energy or something.
For energy, my friend.
Yeah.
I'm at max.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
You done arguing.
But like, you could have reduced it. It's redundant. It's just a redundant action.
I have ult up.
Thanks.
Next round, I mean.
Thanks. Okay.
Who's watching TV?
That's a stream. Somebody has it on echo in the background.
Ah, okay.
Me. That's me.
Okay.
Don't even worry about Jig. They just blew everything on him. Honestly, we should be protecting Road as best as we can.
I'm okay right now. Okay. Well, not so much, but I can dash. Mm-hmm. And I got my loot.
Nice.
Okay.
They're gonna do some chip to me. It's fine.
You know.
34.
Okay, never mind.
Okay, Chell is fine. For next turn, at least.
Yeah, I'll just dash.
I forced Asana's unstop. Somehow. Mm-hmm.
So,
where are you going, jump?
You.
I need to.
All right, it's fine. I can just dash in.
No. Wall.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah, there's a wall there. If you want to, you can just.
What is that?
That'll work.
Yeah,
you're funny.
That'll work, right?
You're funny, man. You're funny.
That'll work. Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah. Nice, you dodge bad. Nice. By one step. That's ridiculous.
Oh, okay.
Oh, leg, sorry.
Finn, catalyst.
And I know it's gonna dodge a great shot too, because he's aiming for you, right?
Finn catalyst.
Yeah. Look at that.
Big
ult. Holy shit.
Oh my god, I got them all. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you got them all, dude. Oh,
oh my god, that old.
Nah.
Oh my god. Oh jeez, that hurts. I'm saying.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna heal him.
Yeah, just dash next turn. Shit.
Twenty-eight on healing.
Okay.
It's a lot of damage coming out on Road.
Joe, did you damage Helio?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, cool.
I did no damage. I'm trying to
heal.
Good root. Good root.
Oh boy.
Good damage.
That's the dash again next turn, right?
The heal on Road keeps him alive for one turn.
Yeah.
Road might be okay with taking the death. We'll see.
Yeah. Exactly. I'll be A-okay taking this death.
I could try to heal up.
Yeah, heal me again. I'll secure Tigarius, right? Yeah, that's how that works. Yeah, I'll just secure Tig. There we go.
God, this is ballsy as fuck. What I'm doing right now, it's so fucking ballsy.
I couldn't move because I don't see your movement. Rested, you did move, right?
Alright, that's fine.
I did not.
There you go, I'll move this one out. I used the time for it. Oh shit, I live! Oh my god!
Nice.
Oh my god, we did
it! Oh my god, I live. Oh my god, I live.
Oh my god.
This actually worked. Good hit.
Of course.
Oh my gosh.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
Shit.
Good work.
This is going too well.
Oh my god, dude.
What nice.
Oh, okay, I see.
We're good.
I see. So you can heal me now, right?
Yeah,
you can heal me, and I got like.
Track just to stab him. He has bubble.
Yeah.
Do you have unstop? And never mind. He got no.
Yeah,
root. Just take the heal.
Actually, yeah, I got a jungle. I'll just. No, forget it. No, I don't want to go over there and isolate myself.
We'll do so.
Get into position for you.
That's weird shield from Helio.
Yeah.
Helio just shielding himself instead
that's
of
different.
Him. Yes, auto follow on me.
The target.
There's the
unstoppable. What the fucking god. Unstoppable.
Fine. That's why I said don't ult, because he's just gonna unstop it.
Okay, well.
Still good damage.
46 damage. 46 damage is still solid damage.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I have second win.
I still got damage this turn and I can...
By the way, we knocked back the Ludic. He's probably very angry that we are not ignoring him.
I just stabbed Draco. Draco, don't burn your only escape. Please don't burn your only escape.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't reach that 4, Nev.
It's fine. Oh, okay. What are you doing?
I don't know what you're doing.
I wanted to go back to the corner over there, but it's fine. Yeah, don't burn your only means of escape.
Oh, nice.
Mm. That could have been bad.
Mm.
Yeah, just get energy.
Juicy!
Just let us regen, because we're on the up climb now. We're climbing. Oh!
Ooh.
Okay, Joel, just keep healing, I guess.
Yes.
And then Road moves to where he wants, and I'll line up with him.
Alright. All right.
Where are you going, Joel? Can you go like right there?
Yeah, no, I think so.
Okay, they're going for the heal, so.
Right.
Fine.
I have 2 dashes up now.
Tracks our scout to the new world, an ambassador.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tracks just gonna be our ambassador to the new world while we all just heal.
Nice movement, Road. I like it. Yeah, I'm gonna unstop myself.
Okay, yeah, they're already there.
And move into the corner. I have regroup. Right. I probably regroup to Neth next round.
It's fine.
Oh, you have a regroup. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Cool.
Fine.
Nice.
Wait. Can't they see me?
No, they can't see anybody besides Joel.
Yeah.
They might be able to see you, Track, but what are 2 supports gonna do to you?
I can root him next turn. Alright.
Yeah, but they can like outmaneuver with plenty.
Nice.
Seeing me, that's the why I was asking.
Okay.
That's fine.
He didn't root me.
I actually recommend not regrouping, because like, yeah.
Fine. You're fine.
Yeah, don't regroup, because like, Gray's gonna bash
I'm healing myself.
Alright, cool.
Where are you going, Joel?
I'm going just there. I need something to regroup, I think.
No, go up here. Go up here so you can regroup further.
Go here? Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah.
I hope you're in reach, Nev.
Nev's in reach.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
What
you're
you're
doing so good, man. This is incredible.
Dig, what the heck?
Only thing we need to do now is not die.
Yeah, easy.
Yeah.
I'll focus on Helio.
The Ludic is going to cry. He's not. Oh man, how many times did you knock back the Ludic already?
That's it.
Holy shit, that's
regroup
it.
Regroup to Road, and that's it. It's the game.
That's it.
Helio is there or there? I don't.
GG's, man. GG. Oh my god,
shit.
This game.
All
Do
right.
they have any ults? They got nothing.
Yeah.
Fuck, he was there.
It's fine.
Yes!
Wrong. I guessed wrong. I fucking hate guessing.
I hate it too.
Ugh. I didn't hit, okay. Oh god.
They are trying to predict. Because they don't expect
Holy
a regroup.
Shit.
Regroup for the win, man.
Oh my
nice.
God.
Nice.
That regroup, actually.
Amazing video gameplay. Just,
yeah.
GG.
Capiche. Good shit. GG.
GG, man. I'm so hyped. Oh my god.
That was really. We just won with 1 like kill. That's insane.
Versus double support, that's all you need.
Yeah, true, but still.
I'm so fucking high,
though. Holy shit, my damage is so low. Oh my god.
Well, good games.
Oh man. We already got 3 wins today.
What,
this
what
is
were the
awesome.
Bans?
The
bans
Orion?
Were, Zuki, Orion,
Quark,
Quark, Zuki, Orion, Quark, Phaedra.
Yeah. 18 viewers, by the way. By the way.
Cool.
This is awesome. This is such a nice stream, man. Thank you all for the game so far.
Yeah.
They banned Zuki.
I have a chicken memory, I don't remember the bans. I think this next game will be really interesting.
I think so too.
Yeah, dude. I think it's like the weak point of the team there.
Oh my god, the shit's awesome. Oh my god. Thanks for the follow, it's Christ. I just received it. I will thank you 8 minutes later, bro. Nice.
Yeah, I decided not to go to the health power up there, because then I'd just be surrounded. That's just not a good idea. I'm just giving myself up for the beat health, and it's not good.
The game is up already. We're waiting for Manity and... Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just watching the game on stream. Like, 8 minutes, okay. Dude. It's like half the game.
Yeah, but... It's more funnier. It's funnier than I can watch the chat while... We are out of game.
A lot of comments.
Sorry, it took me a little while to upload. Oh, I uploaded the wrong one too.
Oh, Shadow is watching. No, Christ is watching too.
Are we ready?
Yeah, ready, pepperoni.
No, I'm not ready. Give me like a 2 minute. Give me like a minute to like hydrate.
Yeah, I should get some water too.
I gotta compress. Gotta compress the file. Give me a sec. And compressed.
Oh my god. Another funnel. Thanks, Shadow. I know you because you have the longest loading times in all games.
I don't know.
Oh, good. Shit, I should get some water.
Hopefully no fucking hyperforge.
Oh, dude, I hope Craze is not, like, cyberbullying me. That I play Rask.
Omni. Okay, I feel comfortable with Omni. So that means Phaedra. Phaedra is... should be a ban. We are starting first, right? So ban Phaedra. Keep Orion.
So are we ready? Last game for today.
Play Omnicore. It's gotta be crazier. Gotta be crazier.
So,
than that.
Like ban Phaedra. Pick a role.
I think Tigarius knows that Omnicore is my most hated map.
Does he?
It's a big problem. You can't play on it.
Yeah, you might want to play Aurora again. You have through walls on Aurora, right?
Yeah, I have it. Yeah. Through walls.
Shouldn't be too bad then. All right, let's do this. You ready, Road?
Yes.
First ban Helio.
Yes,
I think so.
Just cleanly first ban Helio. If they give us the Orion, if they give us the onion, let us have the onion.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, they wanted to ban him. Interesting.
Yeah, Orion's really good in this map. Question is the are they banning Phaedra? Are we picking Phaedra? No.
No.
If they ban Orion, do we pick Phaedra?
That's a good question.
Pick Aurora.
Pick Aurora, yeah.
Yeah.
The priority is Ryan, Aurora, everybody else.
Yeah.
High priority.
Oh
pick.
Shit!
Oh, interesting.
Pick the Orion. It's not a guaranteed win.
Oh shit, the van Nev!
I think they wanted Orion because the upper one is empty.
Yeah.
So nice, we have a good strategy. Thanks to Road, I think.
Okay,
they get a rover. The floating.
You take care.
Yeah.
Nice. This is my Super Bowl. Alright.
So, who's playing Orion, or am I playing up?
Joel's playing Orion,
Joel's
probably.
Joel's playing Orion.
Track, okay, do you want to play Brynn?
What should it take? Maybe the Fireball?
Joel grab Brask.
Brask?
Yeah. We're going Rask again, dude.
Okay, Rask it is.
Always high
I lock it in.
First.
Now.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Okay.
Then we're probably going to want to ban their most prevalent firepower. So, Lockwood... or Blackburn.
Lockwood.
Or Azuki. Actually, you might want to ban the Azuki.
Yeah.
They banned the Azuki for us! My god! Ban Pup.
This is going too well, dude.
Ban Pup. I guess we ban Pup.
I guess that's so too. With double support, they won't take Pup.
They are not going with Pup. There's no fucking way.
They're probably not going with Pup. Ban Lockwood then.
Probably Lockwood, not, Lockwood, but the problem
Lockwood.
Is... No.
What now?
No, still ban Pup. Like, still ban Pup.
I think Pup.
Yeah, still ban Pup. Like,
okay.
So. Like, so what if they pick? Like, if they pick Lockwood,
if they pick the Lockwood, then we counter pick because we have an entire double options right here.
Yeah.
Would they pick Kaijin?
There's no Nev, which means Road can very cleanly. Unfortunately,
I can cleanly pick Juno.
You can cleanly pick Juno. You can cleanly pick Oz.
Yeah, it's retarded. I can pick. No, I'd rather pick Juno here.
Pick Juno.
Track,
what would you like to play? You want to play Issa?
Yeah,
Issa's fine. Issa's fine. This comp.
Interesting comp.
Hell.
So I switch with Joel, and then I switch with Track. Or I switch with Track, then I switch with Joel.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm taking adrenaline then. Oh, I'm definitely taking adrenaline.
fuck.
I kind of figured they might take.
If they take Grams, they have like no damage.
They don't have any damage, but they have all the CC.
Oh my god! We just need to focus on.
Shit just went down.
Focus on the supports. Focus on the supports.
We switch.
Yes.
And then I switch.
We focus on the supports.
Good.
Nice. Holy Let's do it, man. Let's do it. We got a lot more damage. We just need to focus for the supports.
Yeah,
if we can. I have unstoppable fate.
This is either gonna go really, really good or really, really bad. But I don't know because I don't know who's gonna get the better probe. It all comes down to this probe, which is crazy, and it's making my balls twitch. I swear to God.
The thing is, I don't know if Tikarius knows how I play Isadora.
This is scary.
Nobody knows how anyone plays Isadora, dude. Nobody knows how anyone plays.
He might know if I've played with him.
You're going full damage, right?
I don't remember.
You go full damage. Oh, well, I remember you as full damage, yeah.
Shit just went down. What the fuck? Wait, who picked... what the fuck?
Oh my god, they picked Brynn into Rask. I have Shredding Steel. Fucking A. Okay, maybe this might go a little bit better than I thought. This sounds fucking crazy as fuck, but we might want to kill Brynn after she burns her dash.
Got it.
Yeah.
I have none covered, I'm still.
Brynn after she burns her dash is a really easy target, because I doubt she's going to take Fade.
Man, we have two freelancers which deals uncover damage, non-cover damage on Brynn. This is such a bad choice by them.
Yeah. You might as well pick Rampart, yeah?
Rampart would be nice. Might as well just pick Rampart.
Actually,
you might as well
Rampart
would have
done better.
Yeah,
Rampart hard counters tanks. Pup hard counters tanks. They didn't take either. They took Asana Brynn. That blows my fucking mind. Either these guys have got this strat figured out and they're gonna whoop our ass. or they got really, really confused on the pick ban. I think they might have practiced this, because there's no way that they didn't pick Rampart or, you know, well, actually, no, Pup was.
I think they're just confused, man. Anyways, regardless of what it is, it looks like we have our practice sessions lined up. We're practicing Rampart and Pup for next week.
Yeah.
Yes?
Sounds good.
Yeah,
good.
Sure.
Okay.
We should practice Rampart, Pup. We should practice Rampart, Pup, fucking Tolren. People that are good tank duelists. We shouldn't run Tolren, but he's a good tank duelist, and that's he's good at.
I'm good Tolren. I'm like a more ranged Tolren.
Tolren cannot go toe to toe with like any ranged firepower in the game, but put him next to fucking Asan, and he goes fucking wild. He fucking pops off.
Dude, no, I'll just play Oz.
Or you could just play melee Oz.
Yeah, I could just play Oz.
Cooldowns on the circles, 50 damage every two turns, you know, the use.
Wait, pause the game if I don't load in soon enough, because like, I might not load in here.
Let's do it.
Potato computer.
So what's our movement? Ah, pause, I see. Someone didn't load in, huh?
Rode, are you loaded in yet?
No, I'm not loaded in yet.
Crash the client, restart.
Alright. I guess I'll just quit the client and...
Right at the last game, with pressure, man, with pressure.
Okay, so we want priority first, so Track, me, Rode, Joel.
I wanna go there.
Okay, up to you.
If you want me to play defensive or aggressive.
Oh, they didn't pick... We want to play defensive. That's okay,
Okay.
We want to kind of stay on this sideline.
Okay, let's do that. Yeah.
We want to hug the wall, basically, because we don't want Brynn to get advantage on us. We want to basically get this area, because Vryn has a hard time bouncing in that area.
Jensen.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, let's do it.
And it crashed.
Okay.
It crashed your butt.
Yeah, hold on. Give me a little bit. Give me a little bit of time. I'm really sorry. Like, I just do this every time every after a match.
Yeah.
Remember me to do this next time I get a match.
It's fine. Or we play comp, we can pause it. This was ranked, it'd be turn 4 already.
God bless the black. All it's all temptation.
Excited. Pressure.
When I was here. And every third night.
I wanna listen to music too, but I can't talk.
Yeah.
That's it.
I do it because it helps me calm down, because I get very excited when I play video games because I have a load of fun. Like, it's
I focus more when I listen to it too, so.
I got you. It helps me not focus, which is what makes me play better. It's what makes me shoot Invis Nyx.
Yeah, it's like, no.
So, I guess I'll just get some close-ups of our characters.
Ooh.
You know, these characters are surprisingly very well modeled.
Alright. Anyways, I'm logging back in.
I just want more skins to every character in this game.
Oh man! Can't wait any longer!
Pretty well textured skins, I'm gonna tell you that.
Yeah,
like, I mean, they're not like hyper real, but...
I want cool looking skins, I don't mind if you have to buy them. But...
Pretty darn good for me, man.
Like, Isadora and... so.
Are you in, Road?
Trying.
Okay. Are you loading in, is what I mean to say.
Also trying.
Okay.
Perfect timing for the game to crash.
It's fine. Nothing really just happens. If we take too long, we're gonna have to lose it much.
Yeah. No, we just...
No, you would just play with a bot.
Yeah, pretty much.
For a while,
yeah.
And then...
That would put us at a really big disadvantage.
Yeah, a little bit. Especially because it's Juno. Lockwoods and other bots play a little bit differently. Like Lockwoods and Grays.
Wait, is it unpaused?
Yeah, it's unpaused.
Oh, shit. Alright, I'm back in like 2 minutes, come on.
Is someone talking to them?
Yeah.
Can I explain? Oh man, the waiting. Oh.
Alright, I'm reconnecting.
Oh, the shit talk, oh man.
Short info for everyone. After the stream, after the 8 minutes delay,
I don't think
will continue the stream with a follower special.
Okay.
I reached 100 followers some days ago. And for that, to thank all of you for the awesome support,
you
will
nothing.
Play my current alert song.
I'm halfway loaded in to the game.
And I also want to thank
because we're just on pause,
some
we're just hanging
cool
out
for their awesome
I hope
since
the custom
stream
game doesn't crap out, like,
and giving them the opportunity to choose a song from the list I got in my stream. You can type an
like
exclamation mark
this game has
piano or exclamation mark.
All right. I mean.
List.
Okay. Suggest your move.
Yeah.
Suggest your move.
That's what I'm doing after
that's
the pillar just.
Yes.
if you'd like to stay. Okay. Would you really appreciate it if you stay after the stream?
Actually, no, like, this is a little better. I'm sorry, but
to
like,
listen to me.
I just realized I just made the move out of, like, I just made the move really, really quickly. Then I realized it was a little bit better.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna probe. Probe's coming out.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna scope. You guys just have a good time. I'm probing. We rotate together as a team.
Okay.
They see us, we see them.
Yeah.
It's clean.
They're taking the obvious spots.
It's fine. We see us, they see
them. Yeah, that's so all. That's
both teams ate the probe.
There's only so many players in this game. Or this map.
Asana's stashing, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
To what, actually?
Good question.
To me.
Probably.
Okay, I'm going to go ballistic. Maybe I can jump.
Okay.
I'm not gonna might if I'm jumping, because if they know how I play.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Might later. Might later when.
I'm saving it.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's fine. They're gonna burn some of their CC on me. It's fine.
I burned some of my CC.
And then they got you.
Oh, okay. that was lucky.
That's fine.
Fate on rest. So
lucky.
Sounds good to me. Sounds good to me.
Well, yeah, cool.
Oh, okay, good. That's good. Yeah, that's good.
Extra on heal. All
right.
Actually, I'll go for big place, big boy place.
All right.
Okay, I'm staying up a bit more. Bright,
thank you for the fate transfer, by the way.
No problem. That's my job.
Thank you for the unstoppable. I was looking for that. I was like,
I don't know if I should
do that. Turns out I should have done that. Easy peasy.
Oh, nice.
Man.
Big boys.
I love this mod.
Big boy time.
That's super nice.
What the fuck is Ludic doing?
Trying his best, I guess.
Oh man, that's so sick.
His best. What is Ludic doing? His best.
I think Ludic is kind of... salty
you might
right
actually
now.
Want to lock. Actually, I was about to say lock down Asana, but then I realized she doesn't have cooldowns for you to lock down.
Yeah.
She just burned everything. Pop this, because I'm popping Energize. This will get me, what's my
besides,
call?
Besides, like, hitting here also hits Aurora, so.
Yep.
Might as well, right?
Can't. You may be able to weak me, but you can't take my Energize away.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going in.
He does have unstop bubble, kind of nice. I also have ult.
Real? Oh my god!
To stop
god.
The music.
Oh my god, Ludic,
just
please.
So I can concentrate
Mask
better.
Mask is OP.
Yeah, it's like a pretty okay freelancer,
so,
yeah?
Do we go for Aurora or...
Good question.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna dive.
Okay.
Same.
They're not gonna expect me not wanting to use the ult.
I should have gone for Aurora, I think. Okay, too late.
It's fine.
Whoa, Ludic just crept up on you.
Yeah. Fine.
Yeah, but he can't do anything.
That's okay, I have ult.
Okay.
Joel has
ult
and
quant.
That's fine.
It's insane. Okay. I can hit Ska, I can hit Aurora.
Sounds good.
Yeah. But only
10 shield, 36 heal.
I'm expecting a dash right now, so. Right. I'm not gonna.
Fate Prince for next round.
So... Yeah.
Right. I'm just gonna follow
I hate
Aurora.
This waiting, but. Just.
Follow Aurora.
Got to play safe. Got to play safe.
Yeah. I'm chasing out Aurora.
What?
Really...
He went up, I think.
No, he can't possibly go up because he's got the ballistic.
Oh.
Yeah.
And he's right here. Or
well,
he went down.
I don't think so, dude. It's so weird where it could have been, right? Where could
no,
see.
He's right here.
No. No.
Yeah, I guarantee he's right there.
Or he could be there.
Or back, or straight back.
No, no, he can't. He can't. He's probably like here? Here, yeah, here is possible. Here is probably the one.
Okay, the I'll shoot there. So. I'll shoot there. Yeah. I'll shoot there.
Give it a shot.
Alright.
Just hit that spot, because I think he's there. If I was him, I'd go there.
He's here.
Oh.
He's here. Come on, man. He's here.
Okay, let's see. Nice. Good call.
Okay, nice.
I'm
nice.
Good. I'm good. I'm good at this game. Yes, I'm right.
Nice.
Oh.
I also have full health, so eat shit, Tig.
Just go into the cloud. Casually go into the cloud.
I don't believe I'm cloud agnostic.
Hmm.
Nice.
They are really trying.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. They yeah. should.
That's a good bet. We're actually losing this, as weird as it sounds. We lost vision on Aurora. We do have a nice, easy target on Doc, which is nice.
Yeah.
Aurora has ult, I think.
Yeah.
I can make sure. Yeah, right. Aurora doesn't have ult.
She does next turn, though.
Yeah. Right. 28 on...
I'm Fatewind staying for shield.
Alright.
Staying.
Got it. Okay.
Okay, he's out of dashes, he has only shield, ooh, so he's gonna use shield this turn, so...
Just do it for the energy.
Yeah, Bryn is going for Orion.
He didn't shield, maybe he just sprinted. Huh. Okay.
Ska has ult.
Do you watch my stream while we're playing?
Mm-hmm.
I just heard my voice. I was so confused.
I denied Tig ult.
Oh,
I see. I think Orion is dead, yeah. Fuck.
I'm dead too.
Nice, nice. They did well. Okay.
Okay, but we got a Finn, so... that's
34, yeah, that should be enough.
The damage is big, man.
34 plus 24 should be fine.
Yeah.
No Asana ult, so you don't have to worry about that.
I tanked 300 HP before dying.
I denied Asana ult, so she doesn't have it. She will next turn, though.
No, I guess he's just ulting then.
Yeah, he's just ulting for damage.
That's fine.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
That's so overkill.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, I have...
I guess I'm over here now.
I'm full health. Like, who cares?
Yeah, take the heal. He dropped. Yeah. I'm going for Arsona.
Yeah. Okay.
Knockbacks.
I fade up.
Mm-hmm.
She's right there. Probably going for me. Asana went down, grabbed the heal.
Oh, Asana went that way. Oh no, Ludicus
here.
They're
trying to nuke me. Yeah, they're trying to nuke me.
Oh, okay.
It's fine. I'm alive, barely, but I'm alive.
Oh.
I'm alive.
Safe access, too.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm just, I gotta head over there.
So, you got a heal for me? You do have a heal for me.
I do.
Yeah, he does. Okay.
You're running through fight. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, I'm running out.
Okay, there you go.
Joel, if you want to heal me, I'll stay in vision.
I have fate next round.
Yeah, if you want to fate me, I'll stay in vision. Assuming that she doesn't knock me back. There we go.
Oh.
Nice.
Nope. Is that it? Is that all the damage? Nope.
A little bit more.
Barely. Okay. Good.
I'm good.
Does Asana have dash? Asana has dash.
Okay, turn
fade there. On me is good. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, I have big ult here.
Maybe I should put it. Who do I put it on? I guess I put it on these two, right?
Yep.
We need to attack with support.
We need to attack Aurora and Doc. Doc and Aurora are our main targets.
Now that I'll hit him when he is there. Mm-hmm. I'll hit him when you guys are here.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Yeah.
Good. We're winning the damage trade, but not the kill lead.
Yeah, I'm running out of shield.
They assumed I was gonna dash.
You didn't go for Aurora.
No, I said I'll hit.
Go for Aurora next turn.
Yeah. This turn. Okay, go. Cool. All right. Then we're good. Thanks. Stressful game, man.
Hey. Mm-hmm.
How do you think I feel?
Oh, that's good damage.
Aurora still sprinting? Has dash.
No, okay. That's fine.
We have nice AoE with Juno. Mm-hmm. Oh, 33 damage is too much for a tank, man.
Look, I just did 50 damage.
Yeah, but with ult.
Yeah.
What was the consequence for me using ult?
Alright.
You need the position for that. That's the consequence.
Positioning.
Okay, I'm going for Doc.
No. Hit, no,
I'm going for Doc.
Okay,
too.
Fine. Okay, cool. Great.
Because Sky is definitely dashing. Mm-hmm. There's no fucking way she does.
I forgot to change my catalyst. I got rude.
No dashing.
It's okay. Fine.
Oh,
it's
okay. Fine.
That's what I thought. I mean, that's why you should just hit him.
It's fine. Right, it's cool. Free damage. Doc is free damage.
Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, I'm actually doing just fine. Mm-hmm. I just live a couple more turns and just get my shield back up.
Yep.
Yeah. And I think I will. Oh, scrambled. Nice. No heals coming from him.
25, Doc's good. Dead.
All right. You sure?
Yeah, I have 26 on Aurora.
Doc's dead. Okay.
Doc's dead.
I have 26 on Aurora. Do you have more?
Yeah, but you don't even need to might.
What is 6?
I have Fade on heal up next round.
I'm going to lose the shields, I think. So I need one turn to get the shields back up.
No, that's not
good
enough.
Good damage.
Mhm.
Good damage. Dang, that hurts.
Oh. Okay.
And that's Doc dead.
Second time.
Death number two.
Okay.
You got Fade on me?
No, out of range.
Okay.
I got only 21 on Aurora. Need more damage.
Okay, cool. I got him.
I'm not even gonna Kata. Go. I'll save Kata for later. So what? They kill me. It's not worth it at this point because they're gonna kill me anyways. Cool. I might as well kill myself, grab Energize on the way in, and then ult again.
It's a Fade. I think I know where the Fade is going.
Oh,
you're here! Oh my god, next turn dead.
Christ.
Alright, cool.
Crazy.
Damage is insane. 41 on the normal attack, man.
Shit,
you're gonna wanna, fade Draco bubble on yourself. No, you're fine. You're gonna wanna fade Draco. Draco's gonna wanna bubble on himself and walk away.
Yeah, I fade him.
Yeah.
I have unstop and you have unstop.
Joel, next turn you're gonna wanna Kata, and then you're gonna wanna ult, and then that's game.
If I'm not in danger, I will just heal Junu first and then Keter.
Yes, thank you.
This might be a win soon. That's good.
Yeah, I know. He was going to dash.
This might be a win just because we gimped what's his name?
Doc. Dr. Finn.
Yeah. Doc Finn. Doc went back in at a really bad time. Didn't have bubble, popped it way too early. Poor guy. Bad.
Now you're not in any danger anymore.
No, I'm not in danger. Just healing.
They don't have kill damage, so you should ult yourself. Joel, just for safety, you should ult yourself and Roach and Keter.
Roach, Keter?
Alright.
That's the safest option.
Sana has...
Next turn you should go to be able to heal.
Yeah, there you go.
The heal is very small. Next round.
It's fine. Fine, doesn't matter.
Sana has ult in next turn.
Small heal, big heal, doesn't matter.
Alright.
Good.
I'll be rooted. Fuck.
There we go.
Nice, it didn't go for me.
There we go. Okay.
They also don't know what cat it was. Finn's gonna want to ult to pull everybody into... Oh,
almost.
Wow.
Mm.
That's different.
So they know I'm in this camo.
Yes.
They absolutely know I'm in this camo.
100%.
But they can't hit you.
And a body blocking.
Yeah. There's only a shield and
thanks.
This should be game.
We can actually kill him, dude.
Got you.
Yeah,
I got you, Road. Road, I believe.
You should Keter. Isadora, Keter.
Road.
Isadora, just Keter.
Oh shit, yeah.
Isadora's got enough health. Don't worry about it. Yeah. I believe, Road, I believe in the heart of the cards.
Yes, thank you.
You're trying to kill someone.
Yeah, they're trying to kill Road. But they can't
no,
kill
No, I
Road
mean,
because...
we are trying to kill someone.
Oh my god, we won.
Heart of the cards got me out of my path.
Holy shit.
GG.
Okay.
This is such a good day.
Oh
my god. What is this?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
They still killed your road.
Yeah, but it doesn't
matter.
I tried my best. Holy shit. I am tired and I'm gonna go get some lunch. Because I haven't eaten anything.
I've been drinking all day.
Nice. Good job, everyone. Good job, everyone, man. Good job.
Yeah, I'm gonna... watch the stream and celebrate later. Alright.
Oh, I've been celebrating all constantly.
Oh,
nice.
Damn it.
I am down 3 bottles of cider.
We did so good!
One for every win. One more.
Just cider.
Oh, God.
So we are done for today.
Yeah, dude, I love Saturdays.
Man, thanks everyone, man. Thanks.
Good job, guys. Good job, man.
Yeah,
y'all did amazing shit.
I'm out of a Discord right now. See ya.
Yeah, this was a good day. Like, this went better than I was thinking.
Much better.
Let me screenshot that for Sky real quick.
Well, I'm saying goodbye now.
You take care.
If you want...
You're a champion and a scholar.
You are a champion too. If you want, you can listen to some piano music later. After the PPL matches, I will play my follower alert and some more songs. On piano.
Will you save the VOD?
If you like. The VOD?
Yeah, the video.
The
video
you
of
mean?
PPL. Yeah, the stream.
Yeah, it's saved.
Oh, yeah, nice, cool. Thank you.
You can just download this from Twitch if you want.
Nice.
Or watch it at Twitch.
You can download videos from
With Twitch Leecher. There's a program named Twitch Leecher. You can just download videos from Twitch.
Okay.
So, thank you. I'm off now.
Take care. Okay. Good job.
Take care. Yeah.
Good job,
you too.
Missed.
GG.
GG. And bye-bye.
Bye-bye.